My choice was the slip-on, right? First and foremost, I'm always in a rush, and I have this thing about not wanting my well-ironed clothes to have creases all over. Yeah, so if I have to tie my shoelace, I'll spend a lot of time, and I have to bend down and over. So I really like things that are fast and furious.
My first impression, when I put on the shoes, it felt very comfortable. It fit like a glove, actually. Because I normally have trouble finding comfortable formal shoes, but I think this was perfect.
I like vintage style stuff, so my shoes, it has a vintage feel with a 1930s kind of style. I love those stuff, it suits my look. So if you are into the vintage, they have actually a variety of choices.
Another thing that I like is the price point of the shoes. Yeah, really affordable. You don't have to break the bank. Yeah. Or gonna hold in your pocket to really get nice, well-fitted shoes.
If the actual come to me, okay, I see the design of the shoes again, but different from the thing for me personally is the zip-on shoes. So without
Got this feeling in my body.